So at IAPA, when people walk into the Da Vinci House, we wanted to create this setting where as you enter the door, you actually feel like you're in a room that he would have lived in. There's his bed. Over on the side, there's an unfinished Mona Lisa, for instance. There's all the accoutrements around the room that he might have been looking at for inspiration. And last but not least, a shadow puppet of the man himself. Hey, Mark, how's it going?
Hey, Ed.
Nice.
Good.
Here's our Leonardo in the blackout chamber, we're calling it. It's the second half of the build where all the lights go out. And in doing so, you see Da Vinci in the shower, taking a shower with a candle. He farts. He sneezes. He blows out his candle. The room goes black.
This is our Leonardo cutout pieces, which I've traced onto the plywood.
Okay. Right now we're cutting out the legs, the torso, the arms, the head. Those will all be hinged together, kind of like an Indian shadow puppet, really. And then we'll take them over to the welding shop, we'll put the pistons on, we'll get it all articulated and do a test.
This year for our IAPA booth, we're gonna do something a little different. We're changing things up. We're not just gonna bring theming elements. We're gonna bring an entire show. So we have to have a turnkey attraction, which means we're gonna have to have special lighting effects, special sound effects, a full-on show. Dino, looks like you got everything set up. Awesome. Ready to make some noises?
Yeah, yeah.
Dino's the sound guy. He's going to make the sounds, and then I'm going to go yay or nay. Here's the deal. People walk in the room, and Da Vinci's in there singing about Mona Lisa or something, right? But we have to make the people that are watching him believe that he's actually back there.
Right.
And it has to be funny, because he's going to be telling jokes. He's going to do a fart joke. Somewhere along the line, he's going to fart, right?
What do you think about that?
That one sounds like Ron. Can't wait to hear it all put together as a show, but you got a lot of work to do.
Yeah, I do.
So I'm out of here. Let me know when you get a little farther along.
Sure.
I can't wait to hear it.